Elon Musk is pissed about this video.
It appears to show self-driving Teslas mowing down child-sized mannequins at 20 miles per hour. And it's a commercial that aired nationwide from the Dawn Project, which is a group that says it wants to get Tesla's full self-driving beta software banned. And the clips also prompted responses from Tesla devotees who made their own videos testing the tech. Like this guy who filmed his car driving toward his 11-year-old son on autopilot, but thankfully it stops. And now Tesla itself has sent a cease and desist order to Dawn Project demanding it take down its video. Though the group's leader responded, "This letter is so pathetic in terms of whining. Mr. Free Speech Absolutist, just a crybaby hiding behind his lawyers," and instead pumping even more money into the ad campaign.